My name is Erica Yip, and I'm a social worker for the county of Alameda, which is in California. I think I'm looking for different ways to invest. Mm-hmm. My family's been into real estate, but funny thing is, we don't really know about this product. Mm-hmm. So now that I know about it, and I don't want to keep paying Uncle Sam, because that's my family's hard earning. At first, I was just looking into life insurance policies. Mm-hmm. Then I realized that I want to step it up. I want it to be an investment too. Mm-hmm. And then hearing from Todd, and he explained to me how it works, it just makes sense that when it comes to my children, with the real estates that they're going to inherit from both sides of the family and from their parents, I just think that they're in a pretty deep situation. I feel that relieved too, that they're going to be taken care of, but more so that what belongs in the family stays in the family.
Yeah.
That's what's important. That's the real relief for me. It's funny to say, most immigrants do not know about this. So they accumulate assets, tangible assets. They don't know that at the end, who knows what the tax rate's gonna be. So I tried to do that with my mom, and she just couldn't see it. So I wanna be sort of like the example. Most of my friends don't see it either. Most of my family don't see it. They own plenty of real estate, but they do not know this route. I don't know how that's not communicated to that community, but it should be.
Yeah.